Yeah, I like to rub them buns with olive oil so they don't get burnt.